only a matter of time before they see us. Jude, do you have any grenades?
No, I'm all out, mate.
Well, then I guess we're done for.
Damn that intel unit. Think they could have mentioned they had a bloody tank? What now? It's aiming straight for us. Run!
What the hell just happened?
Look! Reinforcements!
I can't believe we survived.
Hey, you all right? Talk to me! Come on!
Jude, help me! Jude!
It's not that bad, mate. You'll be fine. You got that? Damn it. He's going to die if I can't stop this bleeding.
Major James Gallen, British Special Forces. What happened?
He was shot by a bloody Nazi. Our platoon's wiped out. There's no one left to tend to him, sir.
Jude, what's going on? I don't want to die. Don't let me die.
Please, Major, we don't have much time. I'm begging you. You have to help him. Don't let him die.
I'll see what I can do. Hey, Frank, pass me that field kit. What's his blood type?
It's A, sir.
Good. So am I. That'll make this a lot easier. Keith, grab the blood transfusion kit.
Major, I don't know. Awfully risky.
Jim, he's right.
We have no choice. The Allies need as many healthy bodies as they can get out on the battlefield. We can't let him die.
I understand, but...
In the event his body rejects the transfusion, I'll take responsibility.
Yes, Major.
All right, let's get started. Frank, stop the bleeding. You two, hold his body down. Now, this is going to sting a bit, lad, but it'll save your life.
Major!